Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
She, like all the divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing? I think we're going to find out tonight.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What type of strategy should these competitors make?
Shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Look out! Look out! Watch out here!
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help.
There may be no end to this brutal attack.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Thinking to avoid that. That landed perfectly.
No, wait, nice reversal. Doesn't get more painful than that.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
So punishing.
Watch it, watch it.
It's over! What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
An amazing opportunity hanging high above the ring. But which one of these competitors will be the one walking away with the briefcase? This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Uh-oh. Will it be enough for the win?
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know.
End of story. This one's over. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Oh, man, that briefcase is so close. This could be it. Come on, get it. Pull, pull. Oh, man. Briefcase is really locked in up there. Any second, that thing's coming down.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Never have so few inches seemed so far away.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on...
What a victory! What a match!
Oh, what a spectacular match!
Here's your winner, Big Evil, Corey!
What a win for her here tonight.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, I think this Nashville crowd is in awe over witnessing such an incredible performance. Thank you.